What really separated Alvernia from the rest of the schools that I visited was just how friendly everybody was.
Since the first day, I felt my Alvernia is my home.
Like, it fills you up with like joy. It's a good feeling.
It was some place that I knew I needed to be to succeed in my future.
A tight-knit community, but spread out enough and so many opportunities to do so many different things.
It's this weird cliche that people say, but I got this gut feeling down deep, and it was that feeling of, I have to come here. And that's when I knew this is the place.
I chose Alvernia University because of the nursing program is accredited, and also the passing rate for the NCLEX exam is really high. It's 95%, which is really incredible to be compared with the other schools.
We're able to learn and grow as leaders with sports and organizations and service opportunities off campus that I have never seen on other campuses before.
Living on campus has definitely been beneficial for me. Campus activities always has a lot going on, whether it's big prize bingo that everyone likes or just the athletic events. There's just always something to do on campus.
That's what really made my college experience was, you know, being a student athlete, but also, you know, being a tour guide, getting involved in clubs.
I live on the quad in the townhouses, so whenever something goes on the quad, I see it. I would go with my friends, like my teammates or something, and we just talk to everyone. It's just fun, like hanging out with everyone.
It's beneficial that you don't have to go all over the place to find something to do. You can just go outside and find cool events for your friends.
A lot of people, when they think of college, they don't think of small, they don't think of Catholic, they don't think of a tight-knit community. We have fellowship between community members. Your relationships with your professors are not going to look like what they would at a bigger university.
And the professors want to see you grow, and they're willing to help you any step along the way, and they remember every phase from class to class. And that connection and that like willingness to help you succeed is what I think really makes Alvernia distinct.
They also want you to have some humanity in you, to care for others the way they have cared for you and have shaped you to be who you are today.
You get a lot of one-on-one time with your professors, and you really get to make connections with them.
This is like a big family. A lot of the population being working moms, working dads, and trying to also, you know, do the studies, and it's a lot. And they understand this to the point of not putting too much stress on us, but at the same time, giving us a chance to excel in all the areas that we need to.
Every single professor at Alvernia has been a mentor to me.
There were times I really wanted to quit and even told some of my professors, I think I need a break. And they encouraged me to just keep coming. And I thought I needed a break, but really I needed the people and the encouragement here to keep me going.
It's not just sitting in a classroom, I'm here to learn and get you out of the way. It's actually more like, I'm here for you. Tell me what are your needs. Tell me what you need from me. Do you need professional help? Do you need an internship? Or if you're facing difficulties, they have Claire's cupboard. Do you need food today? Do you need clothing or items? So I feel like that's what makes them different. They're not just a university. They're like your own home.
So if you want to feel a little closer to home when you're not at home, I think Alvernia is a good choice.